All right.
Why not?
Okay. Welcome to Whaley Country Golf. Whaley Country Club. What is this? Oh. Oh, shit. Whaley Open. This is the Whaley Open. 3DO, state-of-the-art technology here. Oh yeah, look at that. Cutting edge, digital. Oh yeah. All right, let's do this.
Hole number one, par five. Championship tee, 536 yards. Member tee, 519 yards. Wild Eye starts up big and beautiful with a long straight par 5. The fairway is generous but hemmed in on both sides by OB. The hole tightens up near the green with a large bunker blocking the front and a monkey paw tree guarding the approach from the right.
Challenge. I'm going float on this one. Oh, and I bombed it. Probably hit somebody in the head. Oh, no. Just a crowd. Here comes Alan. Where you go, Alan? Great shot
by Alan.
Mr. Anderson. by Alan there. Oh, we did get an ascent. Yeah. This time we have built.
Great. Here's some more.
Stop coughing. I said it. As far as I want to go. Fifth stroke. That's not good. Wow, that's an incredible shot. Incredible shot.
Sweet approach.
Alan?
Oh, he got Birdie.
He definitely won't make that.
Way to go, Alan.
Way to go. Seriously, are you kidding me? That's terrible. What a bad ending. +4. It's not very good.
Hole number 2, par 4, championship tees, 358 yards, member tees, 349 yards. Olea is a short par 4, but the lake on the left adds spice. Most pros tee off with a 2 or 3 iron, starting out right and drawing it back. The hole narrows down by the green, with a grove of kiwi trees on the right that makes it tough to recover from a sliced drive.
Ooh, yeah. It's pretty good. Liking this. Whaley Golf Country Club. Where they were. Awesome. Except, I can't figure out how to actually move the camera to look where I want to shoot. I gotta estimate. Maybe I should actually read the manual. Probably what I should have been doing too. Definitely bombed up on that.